Ladies and gentlemen, our next panel of the evening. Introducing first, boxing out of the blue corner, please welcome Jamie Boo!
Get underway between Alpha El Toro and Jamie Boone. Alpha looked like he bought a lot of fans there.
Yeah, a lot of fans. As I said, he's a local boy, got local boxing connections here in Birmingham, so yeah, lots of fans here. And the first thing that stands out is he looks considerably bigger than
Jamie. Difference, yes, yep. 100%. But you never know. Andy Ruiz, Anthony Joshua was an interesting one, so yep. You might just get a relive of that in today's card.
Seconds out.
There we go.
Also interesting that both fighters chose to come out without head guards.
Yep, this is a non-head guard bout. Jamie looking to work on the inside. He's caught him a few times. Oh, and he goes down. Alpha with a short left hook, I think it was, that catches Jamie. And he goes down and he looks weary straight away. His face doesn't seem like he wants to continue. I think he's going to stay down. He gets back on his feet. Alpha ready to pounce by the looks of it. He's got to stay switched on here. And another shot catches him. Oh, and there he goes. I don't think this one's going to last for very long, as that one caught him on the glove and he went down.
Yeah, it's a big right hand. He's got a huge weight advantage here, huge power above him. You can just feel the force of the punches.
Again, the second out of three bouts that's been stopped in the first round today. And I think within the first minute also, like we said, I think the size difference was the major factor.
Yeah.
Jamie looking to work on the inside. He's caught him a few times. Oh, and he goes down. Alpha.
Ladies and gentlemen, our referee stops the contest in the first round. Your winner by TKO in the red corner.
Appreciation. I'm about the same weight, bro. Same weight, man. Don't worry, I'll take it to you, man.